feel me?
It's rolling.
The whole point of today is she's the boss, because you're not a boss if your lady's not a boss. Now, this is that part I was talking about. Women be tripping. It'd be time to go. As soon as it's time to go, all of a sudden, she done forgot. Tell the audience what your name is.
Hey, my name's Tyeal, like the color.
All right, so basically, here's what it is. Tyeal had to get her on the show to start it off just because you can't run a successful empire without boss women, period. She grew up in what, Springfield, Ohio?
Springfield, Ohio.
She bossed up, flew to L.A., and you landed what job?
When I first got to L.A., I was starting as a video production internship that was unpaid. So when the summer was over, I had to figure out what else to do. And I wanted to stay in L.A. And now I'm a full-time social and editorial assistant at Create and Cultivate, which is a company for women who are building brands and starting businesses on their own. So it's an all-female company ran by and funded by a woman, which is really cool.
Tell them about your podcast.
My podcast is called Bosshood, and it's a way for my best friend and I to document our journeys to becoming bosses in this world, trying to figure out what the next move is. And make our own moves at the same time.
But this episode is actually called Battle of the Sexes. Shout out Nipsey Hussle. Somebody trying to FaceTime me. Hold on. Hey, Rima, I'm actually recording right now. This is a boss right here. This Rome Knows thing only works because I got boss ladies in my circle that I'm blessed to partner with. So Rima, go ahead and say hi to the folks.
Hello.
Do you mind telling them how we can get to know you on social media?
Well, you can follow me on Snapchat @RimaKnowsThat.
Hey, Rima, thank you for calling in.
Bye,
Rima. So let's get to the meat of it. Rome knows. First question. Is a woman supposed to cook for her man?
Do I have a time limit on my answer? In my opinion, things like gender roles, I think it's based on how you were raised and what you saw in your own household. If you were raised in a household where your mom always cooked, then you would probably assume that was the norm and expect that out of a woman. But I think in the future, in my own household, it'd be fun for me to cook things and try new things, and for him to cook things and try new things, and we come together and it's a team.
I feel that. I feel that 100%.
You have your own opinion?
I mean, naturally, to be with me, I can either be a chef or your money man. You pick, cause Rome knows. Hey, she whipping the work.
You're talking about cooking.
Oh, she cooking. I see. You see. Should the man pay when he first meets a woman?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Why?
I think that it's like a who asks who out. Who's inviting you to the party? Who's inviting you to dinner? Provide for the evening.
Okay.
Whoever is the invitee should just enjoy themselves. But yes. I'm not against me inviting someone out, and then I'm the person who takes care of the plan or organizes what happens, pays, if that's the case.
I like that answer.
If you invited me out, then...
And you're absolutely right. Yeah. Me personally, I look at it like this. If we're out and about, don't ask me to pay. You pull out your check. Let your money talk. Quit asking questions. Just enjoy the time. I'm a host. That's my whole vibe. I want to make you comfortable. So when the check comes, don't worry about it. I'll drop cash and we keep on vibing. That's how I roll. Don't question anything. What's understood need not be explained. What's another hot topic? What's something? Okay, I got this. Women always hit me up on some why do y'all dudes always switch up on us? It be like you like us and then you don't like us. First things first, fellas.
That's such a good question.
I know exactly what y'all are doing. You simping and you switch up. So the ladies aren't lying to an extent.
My biggest problem is just when guys say things that they don't mean. Say things that have no future of actually happening. I'm going to take you here, we're going to go here, we're going to do that. Nobody's asking you to give a rundown of what's going to happen. Don't say I'm going to call you later if you're not going to call. There's no reason. I'm good if you don't call. I'm good if we don't take a vacation to San Francisco. Don't even talk about it. And then it wouldn't be a problem. So my thing is, just stop saying things that you don't mean. I got really passionate about that one.
I'll tell you right now, there's a bunch of women watching this going, girl, you get them. And hey, she's right. A lot of y'all are payday macking. You only talk to women when you get paid. So you only got confidence on Friday through Saturday. But when she catch you on that Monday, can we split the bill? And she's like, yo, we're at McDonald's. I order fries.
Oh my gosh.
And that's the thing, bro.
Why are we at McDonald's?
But y'all so caught up in being somebody you're not, that time will tell and they sitting there watching you. Like, hey, are you paying for everything? Then you get to the point where you run out of money and she's sitting there like, well, you've been paying for the last 3 weeks. Now the game go full circle, all because you messed it up. Tragedy. But as a man, the boss, you got two eyes.
You take the lead. You do.
Why would you sit there and go, she said on Instagram she only wants people that's dropping 60K a week on her. I only make 30,000 every 2 years. Let me go holler at her. She'll change. And that's where you messed up. She told you what she was about. You bought into her. Now you mad because you signed up to be an employee. They don't give you days off. Meanwhile, the contract say no days off. But, yeah. This was just a quick battle of the sexes. Tyeal will be back for more. Shout out to Tariq Elite. Chloe be her. Shout out to myself for the haircut. I do have a barber in Colorado. That's Donatello Cuts. He's in Denver. The man is cold. So if you're in Denver, hell, if you're not in Denver,
go to Denver.
Rome knows.